Hello, my name is Rameen Beroukhim. This last decade was the first in which collateral vulnerabilities became an important target in cancer. What I mean by that is that as cancers develop, they acquire mutations not only in genes that drive the cancer, but also in other genes that really have no relationship to cancer. And this is the first decade in which those other genes became effective targets. So the most successful approach to this so far has been immunotherapy, which has been very successful this decade. Immunotherapies detect cancer cells based upon mutations that occur in genes that don't cause cancer. And so they're attacking these collateral vulnerabilities. But this decade also saw the development of new strategies that were rationally designed to treat cancers based upon these collateral vulnerabilities. And I predict that those types of strategies will become increasingly important over the next several decades.